sun is just starting to come up.
Hello everyone and welcome to another camping adventure. I just stopped here at this mall so I could get some cooking supplies, like stuff for supper tonight and breakfast in the morning. So let's go. I'm going to need this for supper tonight. Some breakfast stuff. Well, that's that done. Got myself a coffee as well. It is very hot, but I need it. Well, without any further delays, let's get the show on the road, shall we? Got the small tent today because that's a lot easier to set up. Went up a lot quicker than the last time. Now that the tent is set up, let's do some exploring. need to get a tent where I don't have to keep bending all the time. Home for the night.
That fire is going now.
Now that the coals are sort of burnt up, the wood is sort of burnt up, I'm just gonna push it off inside. And tonight, I'm making rib burgers. Rib burgers that I'm attempting to cook on the coals here. The coals are still very hot, just saying. And I'm just gonna place my frying pan right here. Remembered my frying pan this week. Frying pan. Let's get some oil. Don't really want to burn them. I actually did buy cheese, but I left it back in the car. And I don't feel like bending down and getting out of this tent again to get that cheese. So I'm just gonna eat this. Like this. Morning. Let's see what's going on outside.
sun is just starting to come up. Actually, no, there it's there. Yeah, it's there, behind all those clouds.
Time for some coffee. I bought these Nescafe gold sachets. I think it's just one use coffee in a sachet. I still have McDonald's sugar from the last trip. In terms of sleep, I got a decent sleep last night. The tent was fine, the air vent was fine, temperature, it wasn't too cold or hot. The only issue was, when you say you're camping, but I wasn't sure. I'm sure you can hear it on the video right now, the noise of the waves. That was like that the whole night. And I prefer to sleep in a quiet room. So this sort of made my sleep less favorable. But I did get a decent few hours of sleep. It was the early part. Then I need to consider getting probably earplugs to block out the noise when I'm sleeping. Speaking of next time, if you're enjoying this video and you'd like to see more, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And I've got a few more videos that I have planned for the next couple of weeks. Yeah, subscribe. It's starting to rain a little bit, so I think I'll get back and set the tent for that.
Well, it is time for some breakfast. Couldn't cook outside because the wind is too high, very high. This gas stove wouldn't stand a chance against the wind. So, I'm cooking inside the tent. Breakfast inside the tent. Get some bacon, streaky bacon. I'm making bacon and eggs for breakfast. Let's get this bacon going. As I was saying, it's so windy outside that if I use this gas stove outside, I probably would have cooked nothing. The flame would have been just blowing in the wind and nothing would have gotten cooked. Some bacon and eggs. I'm going to try and toast this bun on the gas stove. I'm just going to cut it in half, stick a fork in it, like how I did last night. If you know a better way to toast buns or even bread on gas, leave a comment. I've always had trouble with breaking eggs, so I'm just gonna hit it hard so it cracks. Not too hard, but hard enough so it cracks. Should be okay.
Yeah.
That's fine. Should've got a bun. Great. No shells inside. Put the bacon back in to just warm it up. Cut this bun into half. Stick a fork in it and just hold it over the flame. Hopefully that should toast it. If you know any better way, then let me know in the comments. Probably not safe, huh? Maybe let me wipe the frying pan off and try and toast it on the frying pan. Probably not safe to do it inside the tent, because if it falls and the tent catches fire, that's not good. So I'm just putting the bun in the frying pan. But this is probably a bad idea, because if it falls off the fork, it's going to fall directly onto the frame. Well, breakfast was delicious. The yolk was runny, as you can see on the plate. If you have any easy sort of recipes for camping, be sure to leave a comment and maybe I'll try them in my next video. Thank you.
that's it for today's camping adventure. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like it, and if you'd like to see more, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Thank you everyone for watching. Bye.